How far did they go? How far are they going? They're coming back to you. They're going and say, wake up, Patricia. Oh, wow. Oh. Maybe they're going to back to Brian. Brian, eat one. See what it tastes like. It goes good with the cereal. Yeah. Look, they're going to Brian. Brian, that's part of the cereal.
There's too many.
And your cereal. You know why? The door is open. Close the door, Catherine. Close the door, that's why they're coming back. They won't come back. Look, look, look. Brian, they just want one inch of cereal. That's yummy. That's okay. Now they won't come back. Catherine, go to the other end, maybe. No? Anyone going down? I want to see how long it takes to get down there to the water. Wow. They don't go to the ocean. Catherine, they're all going. Oh, they're going up. Look, Catherine. This is weird. Look. They're going all the way up. Can you see them? Wow, they're going way up. This is a funny effect.
Now they're going.
Yeah, they're all going up. It's a funny effect that happens here when you're in the water. Usually they go down. Look, they're going up, all of them. I wanted to go down there. Look, in the pool. Or there to the water. Okay, Catherine, blowing bubbles. Catherine has nothing better to do but coming all the way to Tampa to blow bubbles. And Brian has got nothing better to do but coming to Tampa all the way to Bay Harbor to blow bubbles. Yeah, Brian, see, you can make one go down. Wow, they're going down. Brian's are going down. First time, look. Catherine, can you do that? I want it to go down. There, perfect. Oh no, they're going up now, Brian. No. They're going all up. All of them, they go up. Yeah, let me wake his up. Nothing is going down.